The Nebraska football team is back on the practice field today as the Huskers kick off spring workouts in Lincoln. The Big Red opening the full practice to the media today. The first time Bo Pelini has done that in now his fifth season at Nebraska. Beautiful day to be on the practice field. 60s and sunny for the two-hour workout. Bo Pelini liking what he saw out of his team's first practice. Nearly 500 coaches on hand to watch that workout as the Huskers look to make the jump from a good team to a great one.
And last year, offensively, we were trying to put in a new system. So now that we have the nuts and bolts of things down, we have the concepts, now it's time to be detail-oriented in what we're trying to do. And that gives you a chance to really take your game to another level.
Bo Pelini talking a lot about the quarterbacks today, even strapping cameras to their helmets at times to keep an eye on their field vision. The head Husker says he's impressed with the improvement of Taylor Martinez.
I think he's just... You know, every time he comes out here, you know, I think from this offseason, even from the bowl game, I mean, he's just that much more comfortable, and I thought he had a good day.
The Huskers will be back on the practice field on Monday afternoon.